Now in this video, let us look at the other tools that are present with the spot healing brush tool. So as you can see, there are five tools here. The number one is a spot healing brush tool. The second one is the healing brush tool. Third one is a patch tool. The fourth one is a content aware tool. And the fifth one is a red eye tool. So we have already seen the spot healing brush tool in the previous video, where I've taken this image and I tried to clear this image with all the spots that he's having on his face. Now let us look at the other tools that are present in here. So we'll take one more sample of the same image. Let me zoom in up. And now here from this, let us try the tool, use a second tool, which is a healing brush tool. Now this healing brush tool works exactly the same like the spot healing tool, but there's a slight difference with this healing brush tool. So for example, with the healing brush tool, I can just heal a specific area with the kind of image that I want. Okay, so spot healing is you want to drag and drop with a specific with the surroundings. You want to take some space from the surroundings, but with the help of healing brush tool, what you can do is you can click on some portion of the image, and according to this size, I mean, it will be automatically healed according to the design. So let me just show you to with examples here. So I'm just clicking on in this part of this image, and then I'm just dragging and dropping this image. So as you can see, this healing brush tool would automatically try to heal these areas. So obviously it will take some sample area of a place, and then it will try to heal that sample area with some other areas. So you can use this healing brush tool in various ways. Maybe you want to clear something onto the screen, you want to clear some face of a child like this, or you want to take any document and you want to clear the signature in the document. You can do various things with this healing brush tool. This is a very effective tool. Now the next tool is a patch tool. Now this patch tool works in a different manner here. So with the patch tool, what you can do is you can select the area, you can select the area here, and now click on this and drag it to some other area. So this will patch this area. It will try to clean this area according to that sample. So again, for example, let us say I just want to select this area and drag and drop to some other area. Again, select this area, drag and drop to some other area. Okay, so in the same way, select this area and drag and drop to some other sample, which is a correct perfect sample. So again, select this area and drag and drop to some other perfect sample area. Okay, so this way you can clear the image with some other samples, sample images of areas. For example, whatever I'm doing here, so you can do this example here, and you can clear an image very easily. Okay, so this tool is very interesting. As you can see, you can use this tool on day-to-day life to clear this one. The next is content aware move. So what this content aware move is do, it will do, it will just select some area, and you can copy and paste. So for example, let us see, I want to take this select area and I want to replace it with some other area. So I'll just replace it with some other area. Okay, so in the same way, you can do the content aware move. So content aware move itself, it is also the same like the patch tool. So again, you can take some content and you can make some other area exactly same as that particular content. So again, you can use this content aware move to clear your images very easily. So this is, for example, I can select this area and I can place it here so that this content can be removed. So this is how you can use a content aware tool. And the next tool is a red eye tool. Now this red eye tool you can use to remove all the red eyes in your image. So this red eye tool is actually there's a red eye effect that you when you click on some photos at night, and on those photos there is some slash effect is there, so that creates the red eye onto the eyes. So we can use this red eye tool to clear the red eye from an eye. So let us see how this red eye tool works.